How many ways can you triangulate a regular polygon? A triangle has one way, a square has two, a pentagon has five, and a hexagon has 14. How about for a septagon? You can try this yourself, but has someone already figured this out? You can check this by looking up the sequence in the OEIS, the Online Encyclopedia of Integer Sequences. Searching for 12514 produces over 350 sequences. We find that our polygon problem matches the Catalan numbers whose general formula is given here. There are many other interpretations of this sequence. It counts the number of paths in an n-by-n grid which start in the bottom left corner, only move right and up, and finish in the upper right corner. The Catalan numbers also count the number of rooted binary trees with n internal nodes where each node has 0 or 2 children. They count the number of ways for an even number of people around the table to shake hands without crossing. Lastly, for now, the Catalan numbers count the number of ways to order n pairs of open and closed parentheses. The OEIS entry for this sequence also gives formulas involving the Catalan numbers, such as sums, asymptotic growth, integrals, generating functions, and determinants of Hankel matrices whose entries are Catalan numbers. There's plenty of other information as well. This massive collection of integer sequences started over 50 years ago when Neil Sloane, a young math student, was seeking information about a particular sequence.
Back in 1964, when I was working on my thesis at Cornell, and I had a sequence, I had a lot of sequences I was trying to identify. And so I picked the simplest one to see if there was a nice formula for that. I was interested in how fast the sequence grew. So if I'd had a formula for the sequence, I could have just looked at its asymptotic behavior. And that was the information that I wanted. So there were various books around of combinatorics and other books of tables which had sequences in them. But I couldn't find the particular sequence I was interested in there. So I started writing on file cards all the sequences that I did find so that my next sequence, I would have a little, I would have a place to look to see. So I started making a little catalog of sequences. And it grew and it grew.
And grow it did. In 1973, Sloane published his first catalog containing over 2,000 sequences. The second book with over 5,000 sequences appeared in 1995. The next year, the OEIS website was launched with 10,000 sequences. As of 2015, over 250,000 sequences are in the OEIS. The site is maintained by a team of 29 editors-in-chief and over 100 associate editors. There are so many fascinating sequences. Some are well known, like sequence A5, which gives the number of divisors of n. Interesting but less known is sequence A48987, the number of possible chess games after n moves from each side. Or sequence A19473, the number of n-celled still lifes in Conway's Game of Life. And does Sloane have favorites?
My favorite sequences. Well, you know, over the years, that's changed a bit. My all-time favorite is Reckemann, Bernardo Santos Reckemann's sequence, A5132, which is just a wonderful sequence. In fact, it is my favorite one to listen to.
In fact, we've been listening to Reckemann's sequence during this entire video. Each sequence has its own music. Now a question for you. It concerns the EKG sequence 864413. From the description, can you figure out the next number? Give it a shot, or look it up at oeis.org.